never sold my love on all these moments of meekness. Trembling subsided in me. Outright abandon of this orphan child. Homies on the highway, living on soft bread and solace, I guess. I'm waiting for a nightfall or a solar eclipse. And to wake up half empty, only to be filled again with morning. He's my evil shadow dove, my black polamito. Can't break him like a diamond skull, I can't seem to do so. Can't just rub him out like the mob used to do so. Like memories of porno and tea stains and tobacco. Oh, it's a mini disaster, bigger than the ice age. Don't know if baby dinosaurs maybe could live through it, or Indians and butterflies. What's crushed is my spirit. Oh, I fear it is too fragile, like fall leaves burned like paper.
Spend a lot of time alone, one would understand me. Maybe I should go and live amongst the animals. Spend all my time amongst the animals. And on the tracks I would go, they lead to the sea to be amongst the animals.
I'm just a fall leaf, something simple and shy like that. And that's how my heart lies down beside the sidewalk, like an empty restaurant filled with perfume and balloons. I sit and entertain the bizarre ghost of my soul, Lord. His name still lingers, maybe lactates on my tongue. Perhaps I'm just teething for a foreign fallen destiny. I look like his mother or Sophia Loren in an old-fashioned movie, slow motion, a cling to my child, desperate for love.
Maybe I should go.